Joined Cartology Cat DGS Northfield. I'm joined by
Aaron Mellard.
And this week we've been talking with students about gratitude and how being thankful for things that happen to you in life and other people in life actually makes you happier and it builds a greater community. And well, we have a lot of gratitude that we want to show.
Yeah, specifically, a year ago tomorrow was the day that the board unanimously voted for Denver Green School to be the school to replicate into this Northfield neighborhood. And I think just thinking about what a year it's been, how much we truly have to be thankful for. Obviously, I'm thankful for my fellow lead partner, Kartal, the students in the community and the families who have just really buoyed up our school. And it's just really hard to believe it's been a year and we've come so far and there's just so much to be thankful for.
Yeah, I'm feeling really grateful right now as well. I can't believe how much has been accomplished in a year, like ordering every piece of furniture, hiring staff members, meeting all of the families, let alone all of the education that's happened this year. I think what I'm really feeling grateful for is that people are leaning in to this school. We pitched a certain type of school based on love, engagement, relevance, connecting with each individual. And all of our family members, all of our students, all of our staff members are doing exactly that. So just thank you from the bottom of our hearts. We appreciate you. I want to hear some students and what they're grateful for. So can we do that? All right, let's hear from some students. What are they grateful for?
Abby, and today's actually my last day because I'm moving to Washington State, and I am grateful for DGS because all the wonderful people here and my friends.
Thankful for Ms. Dreyer for helping me finishing my work.
Hi, blog. So I'm grateful for my friends.
Yo estoy agradecida por la escuela Denver Green School Northfield porque aquí la gente es muy Es muy amable contigo, todos los maestros te apoyan y cuando eres nuevo, todo el mundo te da una mano.
I'm grateful for my family and sports.
I'm grateful for friends and family.
First, draw a big mountain because that's where I like to play football. it's a pie. So, I play football on a big pie.